Hello everyone, welcome back to Gauri Ram Kitchen. Today we are going to see how to make restaurant style crab masala curry. Before going to the video, if you are new to our channel, please do like, share and subscribe. Thank you. Now let's see how to do it. Let's take 10 pieces of garlic, a small piece of ginger and 3 big onions and make it to a fine paste. Also take 5 big ripened tomatoes and chop them finely. 1/2 kg of crab, wash it properly. Take a mud pot, add 3 tablespoon oil. For tempering, add 1 teaspoon of cumin seeds, 2 bay leaf, handful of curry leaves. And now let's add the onion ginger garlic paste and fry it well until the oil separates. Now let's add chopped tomato and fry it well. Now the tomato is completely smashed. Let's add required amount of salt, 1/2 teaspoon of turmeric powder and 2 teaspoon chili powder. Fry well until the raw smell of chili powder is gone. Now let's add the crab. Coat the masala on crab and cover it for 5 minutes with a lid. After 5 to 7 minutes, let's open the lid. The oil got separated and also the raw smell of crab is gone. Let's add 1.5 cups of hot water and mix the crab well. Check whether the salt and chili powder level is correct. After that, when the water got evaporated, let's add garam masala powder 1/2 teaspoon, green chili 5, split it 2 halves, 1 tablespoon of ghee and handful of coriander leaves. Mix all the ingredients well with the crab. Fry it well so that the raw smell of garam masala is gone. Now our restaurant style crab masala curry is ready. If you like this video, please do like, share and subscribe to our channel. Thank you.